We're going to be talking a lot about quality, as you see in this program, as you watch this program, because it is a great example of the kind of quality that you get on public television. And we want to thank, first of all, the volunteers who come in and join us on this, because they see value in what we're doing here. And they are going to be on the phones, and they'll be calling, taking your calls, actually. So we'd like to invite you to go to the phone and make that call to them, because this kind of programming is the kind of programming that you just don't see everywhere. As many programs as there are in the cable box, you just don't see very many programs that are done with the quality and give you the kind of value that you see on a program like this. Nature programs are very, very difficult to produce. They're very difficult to shoot. Everything has to be just right. The animals sometimes, of course, don't want to cooperate. So it takes time, it takes value, it takes effort to get this sort of a thing done. And even if you're pledging just at the, and we say just because I know $40 is a tough climb for some folks sometimes, even if it's just at the $40 level, it's supporting your public television. It's helping to guarantee that you're getting more programming like the programming you're watching today. And call those numbers on your screen. Get those volunteers behind us busy. Call those numbers right now, and in exchange for that $40 I just mentioned, Quaylen talked about it just a couple of moments ago, you get the 12 issues of Pittsburgh Magazine, and you can also enjoy that basic membership card that she was talking about. And believe me, I'm a guy who likes to eat, so when I go out, that card comes in really, really handy. And that member card, nearly 500 discounts, cultural, retail, restaurants in the region, and that again is at the $40 level. Now, you can pay with MasterCard, Visa, American Express, or Discover. All of those are available to you. You call the volunteers, they'll be happy to take that information and get you set up with a membership if you don't already have one. Of course, any level is terrific, but that $40 level is really, really a bargain. So keep that in mind when you call those numbers that you'll see on your screen as we come to you throughout this program. Just keep in mind that the volunteers behind you are people who have come here because they value the kind of programming that you see here on WQED. They're spending their time to be here. Quaylen and I are spending our time to be here, and we're happy to do it because we really believe in what's happening. If you tune into the programming, join in financially, make a commitment. The things that really strikes me about a program like this is it's such a great example of what public television can do for you. It combines scientific information. This is a great program for kids to watch, to learn, but it's also very entertaining and very touching. And in so many ways, you learn a lot about the animals that are often a part of your life, and maybe you'll understand a little bit more about them and about the way they behave and why they behave. And it comes to you on public television once again, and it can come to you for as little as $40 at the basic membership level. And just think about what you get for that $40. You not only get 365 or 366 days of terrific programming like the kind you're watching right now, but you also get 12 issues of Pittsburgh Magazine. And that by itself, there are a lot of interesting stories in there, a lot of things that you can take advantage of, get to know the Pittsburgh and the southwestern Pennsylvania scene a little bit better. And that member card, boy, what a deal that is, because in more than 500 places around Pittsburgh, around southwestern Pennsylvania, you'll be able to enjoy discounts. And when you think about even a 10 or 15% discount or a couple dollars off on something, when you think about how that adds up, there's real value in that. But the key thing to remember here, it's the programming that counts. It's that we're asking you to support by joining in, becoming a member if you're not already, maybe bumping up your membership a little bit if you are. Call those numbers on your screen right now. Make a pledge. Quaylen made a couple of great points about the kind of programming that you get here on WQED and you get throughout public television. And I remember one of the things that struck me for so long was the Civil War series. And maybe I'll talk a little bit more about that in the next break. But that kind of programming is what we're asking you to support by calling in and making a pledge here on WQED. I really enjoy watching those little music clips, not just because you get to see some interesting video clips on there, but because it really tells you about the programming that you see here on WQED and the variety of it and the nature program. I wonder really how many people, young and old, were introduced to the natural environment through programs like the one you're watching here on WQED. And it's not only those kinds of programs, but I go back a long, long way with this station. I was in first grade when this station hit the air, and I believe it was 1954. And I remember those afternoons after school with Josie Carey and Fred Rogers and King Friday. And then years later, my own kids would watch Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. And the continuation of the quality of programming, and it was all started here in Pittsburgh at this station. So that's worth investing in, so to speak. And that's what we're asking you to do when we come to you on these pledge breaks, is to invest in public television in your community to make sure that the kind of programming been watching for 52 years now continues, and that the funds are there to help make sure that it keeps happening. And it's very simple. That $40 basic membership level will get you started. And with that, you get the 12 issues of Pittsburgh Magazine, and you also get the basic membership card with nearly 500 discounts, as you see on your screen right there, cultural, retail, restaurants throughout the region. $40 gets you a basic membership. We'd, of course, love you to pledge more than that, but $40 is a good place to start. If you just want to get your feet wet, so to speak, $40 is a great way to do it. But most important of all, you get a year, a full year of great programming here on WQED when you call and make that pledge. You said something a little while ago that really resonated with me, and that was that aha moment, that moment when you say to yourself, I didn't know that. And I just made a couple of quick notes here on some of the programs that I've just been here for in the studio. Within the last few weeks, helping out with during these pledge breaks, there was a program called The Journey of Man, which was about the origins of man, just all the way back to, and they did DNA traces all the way back 135,000 years and found out that we're all a lot more closely related than we might think sometimes. There was also, and this was one that really surprised me, it was about fractal geometry, and any of my high school teachers could tell you I was very math challenged, but by watching that program I had a much greater understanding of some of the things they tried to get through to me about 40 years ago or so, and it was really, really enlightening. But on top of that, it was interesting, it was entertaining, it was, as Quaylin said, one of those I didn't know that moments, and that's what WQED brings to you. And we're going to ask you to continue to bring that kind of programming to Pittsburgh by calling the numbers on your screen and by making a pledge. We have our volunteers who are here tonight. They feel that it's important enough to spend their time to be here. Quaylin and I are certainly happy to be here this evening bringing this program to you and also helping to bring the message of WQED to you. Call those numbers on your screen. Visa, MasterCard, American Express, or Discover, that will get it done. That helps get the basics out to you as quickly as possible. But the programming is what counts, and we'll be going back to more programming in just a moment.
And you know what? You're going to feel really good when you do that as well. George?
You don't just feel really good when you do it, too, because I mentioned the Civil War series by Ken Burns a little while ago, and also the baseball series that he did, and those were programs that I taped. And I think the Civil War series was on, if I recall, 1992. Well, I still have those taped. In fact, I just finally got into the 21st century and bought a DVD player the other day, a DVD recorder, and I'm going to start taking some of those tapes that are now 14, 15 years old, and recording them on DVD, so I have them, because I watch them. I continually watch them. I go back and I always find something new. I get that aha moment that I didn't know that I might have missed the first time around, because it's quality programming. There's a lot that goes into it, a lot of thought, a lot of time, a lot of effort, and of course a lot of money, and that's where you come in. That's why we come to you during these pledge breaks and say, call our volunteers here, keep them on the phones, get the Visa, MasterCard, American Express, or Discover card out, make the pledge, make it at the $40 level. And if you're already a member and you have a young person in your family that you'd like to get started on the way, enjoying the kind of programming that you've been enjoying for many, many years maybe, you get a full year of programming at that $40 level, you get 12 issues of Pittsburgh Magazine, and you get that WQED member card with discounts to 500 cultural retail restaurants around Pittsburgh and around southwestern Pennsylvania. So there's way more than $40 of value right there. But when all is said and done, it's really the programming that counts. That's why we encourage you to go to the phones, make sure that the programming continues here in Pittsburgh. We're going to be talking a lot about quality, as you see in this program, as you watch this program, because it is a great example of the kind of quality that you get on public television. And we want to thank, first of all, the volunteers who come in and join us on this, because they see value in what we're doing here. And they're going to be on the phones, and they'll be calling, taking your calls, actually. So we'd like to invite you to go to the phone and make that call to them, because this kind of programming is the kind of programming that you just don't see everywhere. As many programs as there are in the cable box, you just don't see very many programs that are done with the quality and give you the kind of value that you see on a program like this. Nature programs are very, very difficult to produce. They're very difficult to shoot. Everything has to be just right. The animals sometimes, of course, don't want to cooperate. So it takes time, it takes value, it takes effort to get this sort of a thing done. And even if you're pledging just at the, and we say just because I know $40 is a tough climb for some folks sometimes, even if it's just at the $40 level, it's supporting your public television. It's helping to guarantee that you're getting more programming like the programming you're watching today. And call those numbers on your screen. Get those volunteers behind us busy. Call those numbers right now. And in exchange for that $40 I just mentioned, Quaylen talked about it just a couple of moments ago, you get the 12 issues of Pittsburgh Magazine. And you can also enjoy that basic membership card that she was talking about. And believe me, I'm a guy who likes to eat. So when I go out, that card comes in really, really handy. And that member card, nearly 500 discounts, cultural, retail, restaurants in the region. And that, again, is at the $40 level. Now, you can pay with MasterCard, Visa, American Express, or Discover. All of those are available to you. You call the volunteers. They'll be happy to take that information and get you set up with a membership if you don't already have one. Of course, any level is terrific, but that $40 level is really, really a bargain. So keep that in mind. When you call those numbers that you'll see on your screen as we come to you throughout this program, just keep in mind that the volunteers behind you are people who have come here because they value the kind of programming that you see here on WQED. They're spending their time to be here. Quaylen and I are spending our time to be here, and we're happy to do it because we really believe in what's happening. If you tune into the programming, join in financially. Make a commitment.
And now, George McKenzie.
Quaylen, one of the things that really strikes me about a program like this is it's such a great example of what public television can do for you. It combines scientific information. This is a great program for kids to watch, to learn. But it's also very entertaining and very touching. And in so many ways, you learn a lot about the animals that are often a part of your life. And maybe you'll understand a little bit more about them and about the way they behave and why they behave. And it comes to you on public television once again. And it can come to you for as little as $40 at the basic membership level. And just think about what you get for that $40. You not only get 365 or 366 days of terrific programming like the kind you're watching right now, but you also get 12 issues of Pittsburgh Magazine. And that by itself, there are a lot of interesting stories in there, a lot of things that you can take advantage of, get to know the Pittsburgh and the southwestern Pennsylvania scene a little bit better. And that member card, boy, what a deal that is, because in more than 500 places around Pittsburgh, around southwestern Pennsylvania, you'll be able to enjoy discounts. And when you think about even a 10 or 15% discount or a couple dollars off on something, when you think about how that adds up, there's real value in that. But the key thing to remember here, it's the programming that counts. It's that we're asking you to support by joining in, becoming a member if you're not already, maybe bumping up your membership a little bit if you are. Call those numbers on your screen right now. Make a pledge.